13th month pay computation 2023. To compute your 13th month pay for this year, just get the sum of the salary you have earned for the entire year and then divide it by 12 months. Mag-base tayo sa ating payslip to be more accurate. So, itotal lang natin yung sahod natin na natanggap from January hanggang December and then divide natin into 12. And then yung result is yun ang matatanggap nating 13th month pay.